This is SAM Soft Shell Sugar Tong by SAM Medical. Select the appropriate size of SAM Soft Shell Sugar Tong according to the size of the patient's arm and wrist. Place the patient's uninjured arm snugly in the pocket of the SAM Sugar Tong, aligning it with the printed X on the exterior to allow for proper measurements. The dorsal end of the SAM Sugar Tong should be located just past the end of the knuckles. The palmar side of the SAM Sugar Tong should end at the mid-palmar region. Bend the excess to match the angle of the knuckles. Now form C curves on each half of the measured SAM Sugar Tong splint. Using your arm as the template, shape SAM Sugar Tong to fit tightly and mold to account for any bony protrusions or malformations. Apply SAM Sugar Tong to the patient's arm. Make fine adjustments and secure with wrap of choice, ensuring the thumb and elbow areas are snug. Learn more and discover the entire SAM Soft Shell product family at sammedical.com.